The British actor, best known for playing R2-D2 in the Star Wars films, has died. Kenny Baker was 82 years old. He stood 3 feet, 8 inches tall. His family told CNN that he had been battling health issues for a very long time. He appeared as the beloved robot in 6 Star Wars films. 6! And acted as a consultant for the most recent installment, The Force Awakens. He also appeared in other 80s science fiction movies such as Time Bandits and Flash Gordon.